What's up, trainers? Allie and Kasem. And this week, we're doing a squat finisher. What does that mean? You're gonna do a hard workout on those legs and then finish out with this. This exercise is gonna light you up. Let's go. The squat finisher. So go ahead, have your client step into our deluxe Stroops loop. Kasem's already set up, and then have your client drop down into that squat position, keeping that chest nice and proud, and glutes back, knees back behind the toes, and alignment with the toes. So we like to do this for time. It's 30 seconds, as many reps as you can in that 30 seconds. Then at the 30 second mark, you're gonna tell your client to hold it. So let's say this is 30 seconds, go ahead and hold. Have your client hold that 30 seconds, making sure to keeping that chest proud, pulling those feet apart, hitting in the back part of the glutes. Right at the minute mark, you go again, up, down. Yep, you complete this four times through. That is the finisher. So go ahead, try it out, see how your clients like it. Hopefully they will. Like, share, subscribe, or comment below, and we will see you next week.